professor of religious policy studies at City University, and I asked Sir Malcolm the argument for harmony levels.
It is an incredibly difficult decision. It's what people find the bad side of the future, right? There's not a good solution or a bad solution. There's a bad solution or one of for us. And there's two fundamental issues, humanitarian and political. At the humanitarian level, we already have over 70,000 Syrian men and women who have been serving in the war. It's already been around for 2 years. And it appears that we've gone for at least another year and a half before we stand with people. There's another 100,000 people who have gone. It's humanitarian to bring those two men as soon as it's realistically possible. There's also political, and that is that the ranks of the Syrian resistance, one group, for example, I was going to